Because when you push against somebody, even the subtlest model in your head, they should be different than they are, awakens in them at a very unconscious level, pushing back, a resistance, a subtle paranoia. And I have noticed in my human relationships that as I want less and less from each individual, there is much less paranoia in them at a deep level, and they are much more available immediately. And the interesting thing is, what does it mean to be a safe space for another?